because we want to get there at 11:30. So we won't, I won't be getting dressed till like 12:45.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, the secret bug. The sparkly things.
That is so, so great.
You know, nobody's supposed to see this.
Yeah. That's such a great idea.
What's it for? What is he going to
do? A single man.
That's right.
Hot sand on toes, cold sand and sleeping bags.
It says to my love on the passage too.
I know.
The summer shorn, beat down on bone and back, so far from home.
Dear Danny, so here we begin, stepping out into a mysterious new adventure. And from this day forward, we'll be on the trails together. Thank you for choosing me. I have to take a little break. Okay. I've been looking for a bride for 34 years, and I finally found you. I never settled, and you've captured my heart more than you know. So this day, I commit my love to you. All of my heart forever. You truly are my sunshine, my only sunshine, and you make me happy. Skies are gray. With all my heart forever, loveliness.
Hot sand on toes, cold sand in sleeping bags. I come to know the friends around.
Oh my gosh.
Yay! Take those pearls out.
Oh my gosh.
We stood steady as the stars in the woods. So happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these woods. As the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth ran true inside these bones. As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
Oh, I wish Aaron was here for this.
Nice.
This is a really, really nice one. This is a really nice pipe. These are handmade in Dublin, Ireland.
Wow.
Yeah. It's like man hour up in here.
Flask.
Full flask.
Heck yeah. Nice.
Oh, wow. What is this? I'm becoming an old man.
Oh,
I thought it was a kill. So, my dear children, tonight's reading will take place in 18th century copper mining fields of Dubai. I can't look at your face, it's not even your shoes. I look up, I can't do it. We've all been significant. My life. I think you guys like the 101st Airborne. Honored to know you. Oh.
Well, that's
Aaron.
Wow.
From cracks and clay, peaks of earth in full display.
Thank you for your lives and your friendships. We got a new brother today.
Yes.
We got a father-in-law. You know, so. Got it. Thank you. Let's get out of here. Let's
go get
hitched.
Let's go get married.
Linus says that he was attracted to Danielle's loving spirit. She was compassionate, vulnerable, feminine, attractive, and caring. And he says, I was drawn to her kindness, her warmth, her fun-loving spirit. She was adaptable, responsive to me, and tolerant of my faults. More than all this, she loved God. Danielle says that she was impressed with Linus's leadership and his trustworthiness. She said he is someone I can follow. I love that he doesn't put on a pose and isn't afraid to be him. He's interested in others. He loves and connects with people. He wanted a relationship with my family and friends, not just me.
We sat together.
He treats me with kindness and compassion,
like nothing
ever as well.
Happened here.
We want our marriage to help and encourage others. Christ is the center of our lives and our marriage together. We know that as we draw close to Him, it will draw us closer to each other. We know that marriage is a divine conspiracy for our transformation. We will fight for each other. We will fight for our marriage. We want to help each other to become more and more healthy so that we can love each other better and be a force of good for Christ and others.
Seems everything around here stays like stone. Seems it's about time, darling, about time we let this all go. Cause everything will start again anew. Cause everything,
you will be the instrument of growth and maturity and redemption and companionship and pleasure and fruitfulness in each other's lives.
Knows it to be true.
May your power come forward and strengthen them, protect them, and may they be used by you for your glory, Lord, as they so desire. Lord, let their choices and their thoughts always be rooted and grounded in you, Lord. And Father, we want to thank you this day for your blessing upon this time. And thank you, Father, for answering our prayer, even a simple one to ask you, Lord Jesus, would you please hold back the rain for this ceremony? so that Danny's heart can be even more joyful. And Father, I just want to thank you for that. We give you praise and thanks in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
To these memories we found, but she'll be here when it's all done, when our bodies lying beneath the ground. Seems everything that goes wrong comes around here. Seems everything that stays somehow gets me down again. Everything I start again anew, 'cause everything just goes out with my friend, and every king knows it to be true, that every kingdom must one day come to an end.
Back to the beginning. Oh, it's amazing.